दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा, सोहे जता भागीरथी। शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा, सोहे जता भागीरथी। प्रभु नील कंठ दिगम शोभाय कुल च विराजती। प्रभु नील कंठ दिगंबरा शोभाय कुल च विराजती। नागेश जंजन के पिता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। नागेश जंजन पिता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। शिव से ही सोहे जीव वन, सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा। शिव से ही सोहे जीव वन, सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा। पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा। पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा। सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता, दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता, दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। प्रभु आशुतोष त्रिदोष हर कल्याण करते सर्वदा प्रभु आशुतोष त्रिदोष हर कल्याण करते हैं तांडव शिव सदा दमरू के दिन दिन ताल पर करते हैं तांडव शिव सदा होली है
चिदानन्द रूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं चिदानन्द
चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं। प्रेम से बोलो मापति महादेव की जय। चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं। डिवोटीज, वी सिट अपराइट टुनाइट विद आवर बैक्स अपराइट, वी क्लास्प आवर हैंड्स, जेंटली बाउ आवर हेड्स एंड वी barely close our eyes, even barely open, looking at the tip of our noses as we inhale and we chant the following opening mantras. Let us pray. In the center of your minds, in your foreheads, your Ajneya Chakra, I want you to install that image of Bhagwan Shri Vishnu. Satya Narayana Bhagwan Ki Jai. Hari Om. Sri Ganeshaya Namaha. श्री सरस्वत्यै नमः। श्री गुरु चरण कमले भ्यो नमः। गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णु गुरुर् देवो महेश्वर गुरुर् साक्षात् परम् ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः। कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि। अतुलित बल धामं हेम शैलावदेहं दनुजवन कृशानुज्ञानिनामग्रगण्यं सकल गुण निदानं वानराणामधीशम् रघुपति प्रिय भक्तं वाट जाटं नमामि। वसुदेव सुतं देवं कंसचानूर मर्दनं देवकी परमानंदं कृष्णं वंदे जगत गुरु। प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। डिवोटीज, टुनाइट लेट अस नाउ गो टू द पेजेस ऑफ श्री रामचरितमानस एज वी सिंग मंगलाष्टकम मंगलचरण सॉरी दिस ब्यूटीफुल कंपोजिशन बाय गोस्वामी तुलसीदास जी एज ही ग्लोरिफाइज भगवान श्री गणेश। प्रथम पूज्य भगवान श्री गणेश विनायक। मदर सरस्वती द गॉडेस ऑफ नॉलेज, मदर वाणी द गॉडेस ऑफ स्पीच, एज वी आस्क टू सिट ऑन अवर टंग्स एंड कमांड अस टुनाइट एज वी सिंग वी ग्लोरिफाई वी चैंट फ्रॉम द होली स्क्रिप्चर्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स The sage Valmiki Goswami Tulsidas ji writes,
Varnanam artha sanghana rasanam chandasam api mangalanam cha kartaro vandevani vinayakau Bhavani Shankaro Vande Shraddha Vishwas Rupino Yabhyam Vinana Pashanti Siddhaha Swantastam Ishwaram Vande Bodhamayam Nityam Gurum Shankar Rupino Yamashrito Hi वक्रोपि चंद्रः सर्वत वंदत्ये सीताराम गुणग्राम पुण्यारण्य ब्रवाहृणौ वंदे विशुद्ध विज्ञानौ कवीश्वर कपीश्वरः।
प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। डिवोटीज, टुनाइट वी गो नाउ बिफोर दैट फीट of Vinayaka, Bhagwan Shri Ganesha. As we sing and we glorify, we ask Bhagwan Shri Ganesha, the remover of all obstacles, to step in. Pratama Pujaye Vinayaka and
remove and annihilate any and all obstacles that may stand in our way. We sing tonight.
Samukascha ek dantascha kapilo gaj karn kaha lambo darascha vikto vignana jo ganadipaha धूम्र केतुर गणा दक्ष भाल चंद्रो गजाननम् एका शूप कर्मो वेदो स्कंद पूर्ण वजा
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय. Sing with me, devotees. Clap your hands. Play your musical instruments. Ben se bolo gajanan swami ki.
Om gam ganapataye namo namaha. Siddhi vinayak namo namaha. Ashta vinayak namo namaha. Ganapati bappa mo
bolo.
Om gam ganapataye namo namaha. Shri Siddhi vinayak namo namaha. अष्टविनायक नमो नमः गणपति बाप्पा मोरया. ओम गं गणपतये नमो नमः श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः अष्टविनायक नमो नमः गणपति बाप्पा मोरया. ओम गं गणपतये नमो नमः सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः अष्टविनायक नमो नमः गणपति बाप्पा मोरया. ओ वक्र तुंड महाकाय सूर्य कोटि सम प्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवा सर्व कार्येषु सर्वदा. वक्र तुंड महाकाय सूर्य कोटि सम प्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवा सर्व कार्येषु.
हरि बोल.
ओम गं गणपतये नमो नमः श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः अष्ट विनायक नमो नमः गणपति बाप्पा मो.
Clap your hands, devotees. Come on, sing with me. Clap your hands. Feel the energy. Invoke that positivity, that positive vibrations of Bhagwan Sri Ganesha. Let him annihilate and remove all the negativities and all the obstacles in this planet, on this planet today. Prem se bolo Gajanan Swami ki.
Om gam ganapataye namo namaha Shri Siddhi Vinayak namo namaha Ashta Vinayak namo namaha Ganapati Bappa Moreya. Om gam ganapataye namo namaha Siddhi Vinayak namo namaha Ashta Vinayak namo namaha Ganapati Bappa Moreya. O Vakra Tunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Sama Prabha Nirvignam Kurme Deva Sarva Karyeshu Sarvada. Vakra Tunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Sama Prabha Nirvignam Kurme Deva Sarva Karyeshu Sarvada. Om Gam Ganapataye Namo Namaha Siddhi Vinayak Namo Namaha Ashta Vinayak Namo Namaha Ganapati Bappa Moreya. Ganapati Bappa Moreya. Ganapati Bappa Moreya. Ganapati Bappa Moreya.
Prem se bolo Gajanan Swami ki jai. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Devotees, now let us sit upright as we chant now 21 recitations of the Gayatri Mantra. Prem se bolo Shri Gayatri Mata ki jai.
Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yonaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yonaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yonaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yonaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yonaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi
धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्व तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् प्रेम से बोलो श्री गायत्री माता की जय Devotees, once again this evening, we go now before the feet of our gurus tonight. As I keep repeating on each and every single satsang, every broadcast, our first gurus, Matru Deva Bhava, Pitru Deva Bhava, our mothers and fathers tonight, let us all bow to our parents. If your parents have gone to the beyond and they're not physically in the home with you, I want you to picture their feet, their faces, into your hearts, into your minds. Install them. Tonight, I bow to my parents, my first gurus, my mother and father, Pandit Tulsi Prasad and Miss Grace Prasad, my mom, listening to us from Trinidad. And we seek your blessings. And to all my gurus out there, my Satgurus and my Vidya Gurus, we say to you, Jai Jai Sitaram. Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki Jai. This next bhajan, incidentally, was made popular by my father, Pandit Tulsi Pasaji, recorded on a Ramayan record, which was one of the first Ramayan records in Trinidad to have both Hindi and English translations. The Hindi was done by my late Guruji, the late Pandit Rampasad Tiwari, also known as Darhi Baba of Debe, and the music by the PRT Ramayan group, Pandit Rampasad Tiwari Ramayan group. And to all the members of the PRT Ramayan group listening on tonight, I say to all of you, all my uncles and aunties, Jai Jai Sita Ram Sabkoi. Prem se bolo Shri Pandit Rampasad Tiwari Maharaj ki Jai. Devotees, this bhajan tonight we dedicate to Guru, to Guruji. The Guru awakens our intellect. The Guru awakens our Shakti. The Guru is able to awaken the chakras in his body. And the Guru is enabled to enlighten us in our most darkest moments. Devotees, wherever you are today, whatever your circumstances are, whatever tribulations and trials that are in front of you, I wish tonight to ask you to place it in front of your Guru's feet tonight as we seek their blessings. Let us sing. Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki Jai.
गुरु चरणन मन भायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो ओ गुरु चरणन मन भायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो ना जाओ ना जाओ जमुना राम हे राम 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 ना जाओ गंगा ना जाओ जमुना मन ही मन में ही में गंगा घट ही में जमुना राम है राम 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 घट ही में गंगा घट ही में जमुना घट ही में हरि दर्शायो रे घट ही में हरि दर्शायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो ना जाओ गोकुला ना जाओ मथुरा राम है राम 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 ना घट ही में सब ही समायो रे घट ही में सब ही समायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो एक ही ब्रह्म सकल घट व्यापे राम एक ही ब्रह्मा सकल घट व्यापे सतगुरु ज्योति जगाओ रे सतगुरु ज्योति जगाओ रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो सूरदास नैना बिना देखे राम है राम 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 सूरदास नैना बिना देखे मन आनंद समायो रे मन समायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो हो गुरु चरणन मन भायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो गुरु चरणन मन भायो गुरु चरणन मन भायो
प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज की जय प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज की जय गुरुदेव डिवोटीज लेट अस टेक अ मिनट नाउ टू कॉल आवर फ्रेंड्स रिलेटिव्स एंड शेयर दिस इनविटेशन विद देम जस्ट एज यू वुड इफ यू आर हैविंग अ पूजा और सत्संग एट योर होम So they too can share in this devotion with us and let us fill this collective spiritual healing vibrations all across this planet as we do have tonight. Listeners and viewers and devotees from all the different continents all across this planet on both here live on Facebook as well as on YouTube live and of course on the internet Akashvani 106.5 Swarg HD and definitely on as well Bhakti TV. From your Facebook browser, simply click on share and just post it to your profiles. Don't worry, you won't get disconnected from the broadcast. This, of course, is a virtual broadcast. It's our 41st edition. And in this Yagshala, this virtual Yagshala, we always participate by singing, by chanting, and of course, playing our musical instruments where possible. Your dhantals, your dholaks, your nals, mildangas, kabasas, majiras, whatever you have, bring it out. Bring out the lota and the two spoons as well. That works. But also, make sure your hands are ready for clapping and your beautiful hearts are ready for singing through your glorious voices. Let us begin tonight, devotees, by chanting together the 40 glorious verses of Sri Hanuman Chalisa. This, of course, today is Shanivar. It's Saturday. And it is the auspicious day of worshipping Mahavir Swami. Prem se bolo Shri Mahavir Swami ki jai. Devotees, we glorify him tonight.
श्री गुरु चरण सरोज रज निज मन मुकुर सुधारी बरनो रघुबर विमल जसु जो दायकु फलचारी बुद्धिहीन तनु जान के सुमिरो पवन कुमार बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु मोहि हरहु कलेश विकार
प्रेम सबल पवन पुत्र हनुमान की सिंह उठनी
बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीस तिहु लोक उजागर राम दूत अटुलित बल धामा अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी कुमट निवार सुमति के संगी कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केसा ओ बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली हाट वज्र और ध्वजा विराजे कांधे मूंज जनेऊ साजे शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजग वंदन विद्यावान गुणी अति चातुर राम काज करिवे को आतुर प्रभु चरित्र सुनिवे को रसिया राम लखन सीतावन ओए बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि
हरि बोल
बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा विकट रूप धरि लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे रामचंद्र के काज सवारे लाए संजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हर शिउर लाए रघुपति की नी बहुत बराई तुम मम प्रिय भरत हरबो बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि सहस्र बदन तुम्हारो जस गावे अस कही श्री पटि कंठ लगावे सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीषा नारद शारद सहित यहीसा जम कुबेर डिग पाल जहाटे कवि कोविद कही सखई कहाटे तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा राम मिलाए राजपट हरि बोल बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना जुग सहस्त्र यो जन पर भानु लीलुताही मधुर फल जानु प्रभु मुद्रिका मिली मुख माही चल ढिलाही गए अक्षर जनाही दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते सुगमय अनुग्रह तुम्हारे देते बोलो बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि हो राम राम द्वारे तुम रखवारे होट नया गया बिनु पैसारे सब सुख लहे तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक का हो को डरना आपन तेज संभालो आपे दीनहु लोक हाथ के कापे भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाराम। बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली बजरंग
बली से वोट सेकंड है यो
ना से रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट टे हनुमान चुड़ावे मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जो लावे सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा दिन के काज सकल कुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे।
जय श्री राम।
बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली चारों जुग पड़ताप तुम्हारा है पर सिद्ध जगत उजियारा साधु संत के तुम रखवारे असुरनी कंदन राम दुलारे अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता असवर दीन जानकी माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दाता राम। बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो
जय श्री राम। आई कैन हियर यू।
तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख विसरावे अंत काल रघुबर पुर जाई जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त कहाई और देवता चित ना धरही हनुमत से ही सर्व सुख करही संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा जो सुमिरे हनुमत बल बीरा।
हरि बोल।
बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो
एवरीवन सिंग विद मी।
जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई कृपा करहु गुरुदेव की नाही जो शत बार पाठ कर कोई झूठ ही बंधी महासुख होई जो यहाँ पर है हनुमान चालीसा ओए सिद्धि साखी गौरीसा तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा की जय नाथ हृदय महादेव।
जय श्री राम।
बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली पवन तने संकट हरन मंगल मूरति रूप राम लखन सीता सहित राम लखन सीता सहित हृदय बसहु सुरभु हृदय बसहु सुरभु हृदय बसहु सुरभु पवन सुत हनुमान की जय। बोलो भाई सब संतन की जय सियापति रामचंद्र की जय।
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय। बजरंग बली महावीर स्वामी पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय।
शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम।
यूनिवर्सल हीलिंग थ्रू वननेस। दिस आवर 41st एडिशन ऑफ 41st एपिसोड। आई सी टू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू टुनाइट। जय 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 सीताराम स्वागतम नमस्ते। जय गुरुदत्ता ओम साई राम सत श्री अकाल। वेलकम दिस इवनिंग टू आवर प्रोग्राम शिवोहम। टुनाइट आई विश अगेन टू वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन फेसबुक लाइव ऑन यूट्यूब लाइव आकाशवाणी 106.5 एफएम स्वर्ग एचडी एंड भक्ति टीवी एज वेल। वेलकम वेलकम माय डियर मदर्स एंड फादर्स गुरुज Revered Panditas and Pandits. Yes, Panditas are on with us tonight. I welcome all of you Panditas. Uncles and aunties, nieces and nephews, cousins, brothers and sisters, friends and relatives, children. Blessed are we to be amongst each other tonight in this virtual collaborative satsanga. We give praise and thanks to that Bhagavan, that majestic Lord who lives on Mount Kailash, none other than Bholenath. Oh Lord Shiva, hey Shambhu, Chidananda Rupaha Shivoham Shivoham. Purify our minds, our bodies and souls, O Lord Shiva, and heal this planet from all the negativities that are affecting us today. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Meva Bandhanam Mrityor Mokshya Ma Amrutat. Prem Sibolo Mapati Mahadeva Ki Jai. Tonight, devotees, my dear brothers and sisters, during this very auspicious time of Pitripaksh, our katha tonight will be geared towards the departed souls in our families, our friends and relatives. As we begin tonight, we sing this beautiful bhajan. We'll all sing together. A bhajan composed by the great poet Kabir Das. Kabir Das says in his bhajan, O man, when I was born, I cried and the world laughed. My deeds are such that when I die, I will laugh and the world will cry. This body is delicate, he says. It's a transparent sheet drenched and woven in the extra of Lord Rama's name, Ram Nam. The spinning wheel is made of 8 lotuses. Listen carefully, the 8 chakras of this human body. We spoke about the chakras 2 sessions ago. The cotton is spun from the 5 elements of the earth. We'll speak about those tonight as well. It takes 9 to 10 months to weave it completely. Not so far for a baby to become full term. The ignorant and the foolish have stained it and have made it very unclean. Once the sheet is completed, it is delivered and then given to the dyer. Who's the dyer? The guru who dyes it or stains it. The dyer gave such a strong color that he made it very completely red, according to the bhajan. Red symbolizes self-realization. Don't have any doubt as you wear the covering over this body. For a very short time, 2 days, it has been given to you. The ignorant do not know the reason or the depth of it. Day after day, they have become stained and they spoiled it. Dhruv, Prahalad, and Sudama have all worn this. Sukadev purified it, and Kabir Das wore it with great care. He laid it down as it was given to him. Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki jai. Kabir Das Bhagavan ki jai. Devotees, we sing this beautiful bhajan tonight.
Kabir jab hum paida hue jag hase hum roye aisi karni kar chalo hum hase jag roye
Chadariya, sing with me, devotees.
Chadariya, jhini re, jhini. Chadariya, jhini re, jhini. Chadariya, jhini re, jhini, 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 Ram naam, e Ram naam, ras dhini, Chadariya, jhini re, jhini.
कमल का चरक बनाया 5 तत्व की पूनी चदरिया 5 तत्व की पूनी 9-10 मास भुनन को लागे 9-10 मास बुनन को लागे मूरख मैली धीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी। जब मुरी चादर बन घर आई रंगरेज को दीनी चदरिया रंगरेज को दीनी ऐसा रंग रंगा रंग रे रे ऐसा रंग रंगा रंग ने की लाल लाल कर दीनी चदरिया जीनी रे जीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया जीनी रे जीनी। चादर ओर शंक मट कड़ियो ये दो दिन तुमको दीनी चदरिया दो दिन तुमको दीनी मूरख लोग वेद नहीं जाने मूरख लोग वेद नहीं जाने के दो दिन मैली धीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी। ध्रुव प्रहलाद सुदामन ओर ही चदरिया ध्रुव प्रहलाद सुदामन ओर ही सुखदेव ने निर्मल की चदरिया सुखदेव ने निर्मल की दास कभी दास कबीर ने ऐसी ओढ़ी झूकी क्यों कर दीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी। हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी झीनी रे झीनी झीनी रे झीनी।
प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी। My dear brothers and sisters, Shivoham episode 41. Tonight I want to thank you again for tuning in. And indeed, it's a blessing to be united week after week with you, bi-weekly, with each of you in prayer and collectively as we chant and beautify the beautiful glories of the Lord, uplifting devotion, purifying the atmosphere with your love and positive vibrations. Tonight we'll perform Aarti at the end to Bhagwan Shri Krishna, Shri Vishnu, to your altar as well, okay? And I'll be quoting tonight from the Puranas, the Bhagavad Gita, Sri Ramcharitamanas, and other texts, as well as from the lips of Bhagwan Sri Sachi Sai Baba. Tonight's katha, during the observance of Pitrupaksh, dwells on the topic of death and what is man's true nature. Very, very important concept. And I will clear up some misconceptions about this auspicious, I say again, auspicious period of Pitrupaksh as we go on with the katha tonight. Firstly, the first question out of the gate tonight is, what is death? What is death? Do we understand death? To understand death, first we need to understand what is creation. What is creation? Creation means the expression of the will of God. It is called nature. Everything that has emerged from nature must necessarily have the quality of nature. Not so? Man, you and I, is born, man is born to express the quality of nature. Creation refers to the manifestation of thoughts. This is taken from Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba, I quote. As you are a manifestation of the divine, let us look at the various manifestations now of the divine. First one, water. In the cosmos, the first manifestation of the divine is as water. Man cannot live without water. Water is present everywhere except in some parts of Trinidad. That's a joke. The divine is protecting all living beings in the form of water. Water is known by another name as life. It's a life force. God is making his presence felt in the world in the form of water. The second, fire. The second manifestation is fire. It is on account of fire that everything is illuminated and can be perceived. That same fire is present in man as the digestive fire. It is this fire, devotees, that enables the conversion of food one consumes into blood, flesh, bone, and other things that sustain this body. The third element of manifestation of the divine, earth. The third manifestation is the earth. All living beings flourish, you and I, on this earth. Birth and death go on the earth. Man secures all the things needed for a living from the earth. Hence, the earth must be regarded as a manifestation of God. Air. The fourth manifestation is air. Every moment we are engaged in breathing air, not so? While inhaling the sound, so is produced. In exhaling the sound, hum, you know this very well from Shivoham, is produced. Together, they make up the term so hum, the meaning, he is I am him, I am him, proclaiming the inherent divinity of man. Space, another one. Space is the fifth manifestation. The distinctive quality of space is sound. Creation itself has originated from sound. Wherever you have sound vibrations, you have space. Think about this. The next, the sun, Surya Narayan. The sixth is the sun. All living beings are able to survive only because of the sun. Birds, bees, trees, and crops all thrive on the energy gotten from the sun. Today, we are able to harness solar energy and put it to use. The world will cease to exist, devotees, without the sun. The moon comes seventh. The moon principle confers tranquility on the mind. That's why Lord Shiva wears the moon on the side of his jata, to keep his mind calm, to calm him down. The earth came from the sun and the moon from the earth. These three find their expressions in man in the form of mind, intellect, and consciousness. Devotees, the next one is the Vedas. The eighth element is the authority of the Vedas. The Vedas proclaim the eternal truth, Satyam. There's a saying, there's no greater righteousness than the truth. God, who is the embodiment of truth, though eternal and formless, manifests himself in the eight forms in the cosmos. When the divine is recognized, devotees, in these forms, man will realize then his true nature. There's a beautiful bhajan tonight. What does the bhajan tell us tonight? Let us see. It says, where do you search for me? I am with you, not in pilgrimage, not in icons, neither in solitudes, not in temples, nor in mosques, neither in the Kaaba, nor in Kailash. I am with you, O man. I am with you, not in prayers, nor in meditation, neither in fasting, not in yogic exercises, neither in renunciation, neither in the vital force, nor in the body, not even in ethereal space, neither in the womb of nature, not in the breath of the breath. Seek earnestly and discover in but a moment of search, says Kabir Das. Listen with care. Where is your faith as I am there? The bhajan tells us. Kabir Das composition.
Moko kaha dhoonde re bande, main to tere paas mein. Moko kaha dhoonde re bande, main to tere paas mein. Na teerat mein, na murat mein, na ekant nivas mein. Na mandir mein, na masjid mein, na kaabe kailash mein. Main to tere paas mein bande, main to tere paas mein.
नाम है जप में, नाम है तप में, नाम है बरत उपास में, नाम है क्रिया कर में रहता नहीं जोग संन्यास में, नहीं प्राण में, नहीं पिंड में, नहीं ब्रह्मांड अकस में, नाम है प्राकृति परवर गुफा मैं नहीं स्वसन स्वस में, भोजी होए तुरत मिल जा ऊ एक पल की तलाश में, कहते कबीर सुनो भय साधो मैं तो हूँ विश्वास में, मैं तो हूँ विश्वास में, मुको कहा ढूंढे रे बंदे मैं तो तेरे पास में, मुको कहा ढूंढे रे बंदे मैं तो तेरे पास में, मैं तो तेरे पास में, मैं तो तेरे पास में।
प्रेम से बोलो वाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। मोको कहां ढूंढे रे बंदे, वेयर यू लॉर्ड, कबीर दास टेल्स अस। डिवोटीज टू रिकैप, टू रीप द बेनिफिट सॉरी ऑफ द गरुड़ पुराण, फर्स्ट वी मस्ट गो टू भगवान श्री कृष्णा। दैट स्पार्क ऑफ डिविनिटी इज लॉर्ड विष्णु इन ईच वन ऑफ अस, सत्य नारायण भगवान। रामायण उत्तरकांड कागबसुंजी स्थलन गरुड़जी इन रामायण ही सेज,
ईश्वर अंश जीव अविनाशी, ईश्वर अंश जीव अविनाशी, चेतन अमल सहज सुख राशि, चेतन अमल सहज सुख राशि।
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय। डिवोटीज, आई लाइक यू टू पे वेरी क्लोज अटेंशन नाउ टू द फिलोसफी इन द कथा। ईश्वर अंश जीव अविनाशी, चेतन अमल सहज सुख राशि, दैट सोल दैट एग्जिस्ट इन यू एंड आई इज लॉर्ड विष्णु हिमसेल्फ। That soul is guarded by five guards. It's concealed by five guards. We spoke about the soul last two sessions ago that sits in the spinal, somewhere in the spinal column. Right? There are five koshas, those guards. They are also protected by the six enemies of man, which are kama, krodha, lobha, hate, anger, hypocrisy, deceit, jealousy, and so forth. They are also controlled by the ten senses, the five senses of action and the five senses of perception. Now let's do the math. 6 + 5 + 5 + 5 equals, yes, correct, 21. These 21 factors prevents us from getting contact with Lord Vishnu. Hence, the reason for fasting 21 days prior to performing any rituals. You've heard this before, right? Many people ask me, these days we get text message and WhatsApp and so forth. Baba, I'm having prayers, I'm getting ready to do puja. How much days I should fast, you know? 21 devotees, and that's the reason why. To release those guards, those security guards, and to be one with Bhagwan Sri Vishnu. Science, the human body, in science has proven, it takes 21 days for this body to rid itself of all toxins. 21 days. The Garuda Puran teaches us, devotees, that we have to remove the five sheets or the veils and the six enemies of man and the 10 senses so that we can free the mind, and only then can we go to Bhagwan Sri Vishnu. 21, remember this, eh? Then we know, as the Christ said, I and my Father are one, as we say, I and my Father are one. In Satya Sanatan Vedic Dharma, we say, Atma or Paramatma ek hi hai. Our Atma, the soul, and our God are one, ek hi hai. The soul and the supreme are the same. In yoga, you know, there's a mudra. Individual soul merging in the supreme soul, which is the ultimate aim of yoga and the goal of yoga, devotees. There's a beautiful bhajan, you know, I wish to thank all of you for your beautiful messages and responses from our katha last Tuesday, where we dedicated all the bhajans. We sang only bhajans of Mukesh. Here tonight is another bhajan of Mukesh. We're going to mix the bhajans tonight, obviously. But to all of you and those of you who haven't had a chance yet, all the bhajans are on my Facebook page. You can go there. You can go to SoundCloud. You'll find it there. And you can also get those bhajans on, it'll be on YouTube this weekend, I promise you. They're free of charge. Download them, share them with your friends and relatives. Enjoy. Sing along with those bhajans. Learn the bhajans. They're beautiful indeed. This next bhajan tonight, it says, what kind of a world is this? As we seek to find out who we are, my kaunhu, O Master. When some are crying because they are sad, others are singing because they are happy. No one can understand this business of yours, O Prabhu. In your world, many a soul often loses the little they accumulate. They cry, Prabhu. They cry in great pity for justice. But people are sunk in self-interest, me, mine, and I, that they are unaware of the poor people's agony, for everyone is lost in self-interest. The sky and the earth are both crying out for someone to address the injustice that poor people meet. Lord, in your world, we find joy mixed with sorrow. You have made the night to follow the day and the thorns between the flowers as well. No one knows where you are sitting and distributing this pain and pleasure. We see autumn smiling because the coolness of spring will soon come, and spring weeping because summer is coming. Prem se bolo mariyada purushottam bhagwan ramachandra ki jai. Go ahead, sing with me, devotees, the voice of the late Padmashri Mukesh Jai.
Koi rove, koi gaaye, kaisa tera sansaar. O Malik, kaisa tera sansaar. Koi samajh nahi paaye, tera karobaar. O Malik, कैसा तेरा संसार ओ उजर जाए जब रैन बसेरा पंछी सिर धुन रोए कोई का जाने डर हो किसी का सब मतलब में खोए अंबर नीर बहाए धरती करे पुकार ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार ओ दिन के संग तूने रात बनाई फूलों के संग काटे जाने कहां किस जग बैठ कर तू ये सुख दुख बाटे पट झर जहां मुस्काए रोए वही बाहर ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार हो कोई रोए कोई गाए कैसा तेरा संसार ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार
प्रेम से बोलो प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय कोई रोवे कोई गाए कैसा तेरा संसार डिवोटीज ऑफ कथा कंटिन्यूज टुनाइट एज वी गो इनटू रामायण अगेन तुलसीदास जी सेंट तुलसीदास जी सेइंग एज ही सेज
याते कहत पुकार के सुनो सकल देकार है मदान गजादान ते बरो मना सन्मान।
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम श्री रामचंद्र की जय।
याते कहत पुकार के सुनो सकल दैकान हैमा ही सेज हैमा दान गजादन ते बरो मान सन्मान। हेमा और दान इज गोल्ड, द गिविंग ऑफ गोल्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू गरुपुराण दान चैरिटी इन द एंशिएंट डेज वाज कंसीडर्ड एक्सट्रीमली ग्रेट। गजदान मींस एन एलिफेंट, गज इज एलिफेंट, द गिफ्ट ऑफ एन एलिफेंट इज इवन ग्रेटर देन दैट ऑफ दान और गोल्ड। But higher than gold and the elephant is receiving and accommodating accommodation of our guests. Now, during this COVID-19 pandemic, I'm not sure how many of you are having guests at home. If you are, please be very careful. I have tolerated none of this. No guests. Physical guests, that is. Spiritual guests are always welcome. Because we have to protect ourselves, devotees. Goswami Tulsidasi tells us, when you can receive and accommodate your guests with love, respect, honor, and humility, you are greater than gold and the elephant in charity. Why? Goswami Tulsidasi continues to says, tells us in Rama, he says, Puja kotim samnan stotram, Puja kotim samam stotram, Kotim stotram samam japaha, Kotim japaha samam dhyanam, कोटिम ध्यानम समम लयः।
प्रेम से बोलो श्री तुलसीदास भगवान की जय।
मोर देन अ मिलियन, मोर देन 1 मिलियन टाइम्स ग्रेटर देन पूजा इज वन स्तोत्रम प्रेजिंग लॉर्ड विष्णु, प्रेजिंग लॉर्ड विष्णु गॉड भगवान। मोर देन 1 मिलियन देन जापम, चैंटिंग द नेम ऑफ ध्यानम इज ध्यानम सॉरी मेडिटेशन on Lord Vishnu. Remember I asked you on Tuesday, when was the last time you had a conversation with God? Here is proof, devotees. Puja kotim samam stotram, kotim stotram samam japaha, kotim japaha samam dhyanam, kotim dhyanam samam layah. So powerful. More than 1 million times of dhyanam, than dhyanam is your saral, sidha bhava. What does that mean? Humility, simplicity, and feeling of oneness with all. Universal healing through oneness.
Chidananda rupaha shivoham shivoham.
Devotees, Prem Sibalo Mahapati Mahadeva ki jai. I am going to go back a few couple of years now when my Guruji, the late Pandit Rampasad Tiwari Darhi Baba, was alive. The lyricist who wrote the songs of the original movie, Tulsidas, if you go to Netflix or you go to Google, you can see there's a movie called Tulsidas, the story of Tulsidas. His name was Sri Gupta Daraji. He came to Trinidad to visit many, many years ago, and he attended a funeral that was being conducted with my late Guruji, Darhi Baba, in the cemetery in Debe, in Lal Bihari Trace Debe, where I'm from in Trinidad. And my godfather, Pandit Rampasad Tiwari, asked him to say a few words. He says, Baba, I would not say a few words, instead I will sing you a bhajan and I will translate each verse of this bhajan for you tonight. It's very deep, very meaningful. Some of you may not have heard this. I don't think it was recorded yet. My father has shared this with me. God bless him as one of my gurus, both my parents. Tonight we sing this beautiful bhajan. The first verse as we start, go ahead. The first verse tells us, one whom we know is gone forever, leaving all of us sad and gloomy. While he or she was alive, there were so many forms of relationship. But he or she came alone and has left alone. No one comes or goes with anything, the bhajan tells us.
Jaane wala chala gaya, Jaane wala chala gaya, sab malte reh gaye saath, जी के सब ते साथी गया न कोई साथ, तो हम सा गया न कोई साथ,
जाने वाला चला गया, सब मलटे रह गए साथ। जीते जी के सब थे साथी, गया न कोई साथ। ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ।
ब्यूटीफुल लिरिक्स है। The next verse tells us, it says, him or her whom we know as the love of our heart and whom we created that bond of love and friendship is gone, is no more. Now one speaks good of him, no one speaks good of him. Why?
जिनको तो दिला जाने कह, जिसने प्रेम की पानी कहता, जिनको तो दिल जानी कहता, जिसने प्रेम की पानी कहता, जिनको प्रेम कहानी कहता, उन्हो सब है मरा। ओ हमसा करे न कोई बात, तो हमसा कया न कोई बात, जाने वाला चला गया।
Devotees, the next verse tells us, him who was our blood relationship is gone. Like a wedding, a barat, Richun, he is going, but he's going alone. No one is going, he alone is going, the bhajan tells us.
जिन्होंने अपने खून से सींचा, उन्होंने धरती आरती पर नीचा, बंड बूंद ले चले बराती, बंड बूंद ले चले बराती, सज के तेरी बरात। तो हंसा गया न कोई साथ, तो हंसा गया न कोई साथ।
The next verse tells us, mother, father, sons, daughters, and all earthly relationships who have been broken, disconnected and all the cremation ground, the crematorium where the corpse is being burnt, your smoke, the fumes and the ashes will fly around. Oh, what a strange sight, the bhajan tells us.
Mata pita bhagni sut brata, तोर तुझे सब तुझसे नाता, भूख भाक कंचन से खाया, भूख भाक कंचन से खाया, और चले तेरा रात। तो हंसा गया न कोई साथ, तो हंसा गया न कोई साथ।
Next verse tells us, knowing all of this, seeing all of this is very strange. You cannot see nor can you speak, for only two things shall go with you at the time of death: your good deeds and your bad deeds, good and bad karma, nothing else. The bhajan says,
ye sab kuch to dekh kar gyani, phir bhi kyun karta nadani, daya dharam aur neki kar le, daya dharam aur neki kar le, yehi chalega saath. Toh hamsa gaya na koi saath.
And the final verse tells us, mother, father, sons and all earthly relationships who have been broken, all at the cremation ground now, when the corpse is being burnt, everything will fly away.
Jaane wala chala gaya, ओ सब मलटे रह गए साथ, जीते जी के सब के साथी, गया न कोई साथ। ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ, ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ, जाने वाला चला गया।
Devotees, very sorrowful but very meaningful, very deep meaning indeed. You know, every time, my personal experience, every time I hear this bhajan, listen to this bhajan, it takes me back to the cremation and the funeral for my late Aji, the late Rukmin Samlal Dukhi, may she remain with Bhagwan. I remember my Guruji when he performed that beautiful ceremony in Toronto, Canada in 1986, I believe, and he sang this bhajan. Not a pin dropped. Everyone was in silence. So beautiful. So lovely are those lyrics. I'm more than happy to share it with any of you out there. Devotees, Our katha continues. You know, one lyricist said,
Aadmi musafir hai.
You all know the rest, right?
Aata hai, jata hai. Jate hue sab apne raade chod jata hai.
The bhajan says, we travelers come alone. And while going, we take not even a broken button from here. So why the big fuss? Why this big fuss? Why this big fuss? Remember the story about Alexander the Great? You all know it very well. When he left this world, he told his wife, he said, make sure my hand is outside the coffin. Let everyone see that I will take nothing with me, even though I was one of the greatest conquerors that this world ever seen. Devotees, in the Guru Bandana, there's a translation of the Guru Bandana that says, that cord that binds my soul to that of my Prabhu. Tonight I want you to bind, imagine in your heads. Take that ribbon, tie it to your heart, pin it onto your heart, and tie it to that heart of Bhagwan Shri Vishnu. Connect that ribbon tonight as we ask Bhagwan Shri Vishnu. As he held our hands, he holds our hands, and he pulls on that cord, we dance to his tunes, we dance to his music.
E dina bandhu dina nath, e dina bandhu dina nath, dina bandhu dina nath, dina bandhu dina nath, dina bandhu dina nath, mere doni tere haath, dina bandhu dina nath, o dina bandhu dina nath, mere doni tere haath, dina bandhu dina nath.
Devotees, the most popular question in any society today, in all of society, is what happens to the soul after death? What happens to the soul after death? You know, tonight, as we sing this next bhajan, to help us answer this question tonight, we ask Bhagwan Shri Krishna. In this bhajan, as he is ready now to depart from Vrindavan to Mathura, their love of the gopis, the love of the gopis, the affection for him is beyond bounds. Our love for Bhagwan is that string, that ribbon is tied tonight, is beyond bounds. A friend to the young and beautiful member of the family, the flute charmer, Murliwale, and splendor of the cowherds, yet today he leaves for Mathura, breaking all hearts. Uncontrollably they weep, the whole of Yamunan and Madhuban, the tears flow copiously. For his separation they cannot bear. Listen and let it be known, today our beloved Ghanshyam leaves for Gokula. Devotees, beautifully we sing tonight. Sing with me.
Maya ki mamta taj taj baba ka pyar ग्वाल बाल की मित्रता गोपियन की मनहार तज के सब परिवार को तज मुडली की तान अपनों से मुख मोर के मथुरा चले रे कान
devotees.
Suna suna lage dhiraj ka dhaan gokul ko chhod chale re ghanshyam.
I can hear you sing.
Suna suna lage dhiraj ka dhaan gokul ko chhod chale re ghanshyam.
जमुना रोए मधुबन रोए रोए कदम की छैया ओ रोए कदम की छैया भर भर नैना रोए रे गवाले भर भर नैना रोए रे गवाले रोए भी रज
चले रे घन श्याम बोल सके ना घड़ के पंछी असुअन से भर नैना असुअन से भर नैना आजा कान्हा ना जा रोए गिरवर रोए ले काना का नाम रे सुना सुना लागे धीरज का ढाम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घन श्याम प्रेम दीवानी राधा रानी हर नैनन में पानी ओ प्रेम दीवानी राधा रानी हर नैनन में पानी सुबह किस पट कहे हाय रे कान्हा हाय रे कान्हा सुबह किस पत कहे हाय रे कान्हा तूने बिरहा की पीर न जानी कैसे कटेगी तुम बिन साथी कैसे कटेगी तुम बिन साथी जीवन की अब शाम रे सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घन श्याम सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घन श्याम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घन श्याम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घन श्याम
प्रेम से बोलो बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय डिवोटीज ऑफ यू ऑन फेसबुक लाइव यूट्यूब लाइव टाइप इट इनटू योर चैट विंडोज जय श्री कृष्णा Jai Shri Krishna. Those of you on all the other broadcasts, chant it out loud. Turn to the person next to you. Just look up and say, Jai Shri Krishna. Baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Devotees, this body, this soul that we speak about, it is unborn, eternal, ever existing and primeval. He is not slain when the body is slain. The body is simply an external covering, a sheet over the soul. Garbhuran tells us also, be material, the body is by nature temporary and must at some point deteriorate and die. The soul, on the other hand, is spiritual in nature. For there is no beginning and there is no end. Matter and spirit are qualitatively opposite. Whereas the matter's natural quality is that it is temporary, full of ignorance and full of suffering. The qualities of the soul are that it is eternal. Sat, full of knowledge, chitta, and of course, full of bliss, ananda, ananda. Anything that has a beginning in time will also certainly have an end. Anything that is born must die. Devotees, thus the body will inevitably come to an end one day, but the soul, which is beginningless, will continue its existence and hopefully merge back to Paramatma. What determines the body? What determines the body one will go to at the time of death? Have you ever asked this question? Krishna answers this question as follows in Bhagavad Gita we chant. Prem se bolo maa ki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai Radhe Radhe Krishna vacha Bhagwan vacha
Yam 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 vapi smaranam bhavam tajyate ante kalevaram tam tam evaiti kaunteya sada tad bhava bhavitaha.
Prem se bolo maa ki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Bhagwan Sri Krishna says to Arjuna, he says, whatever state of the being one remembers when one quits this body, O son of Kunti, that state he will attain without fail. According to our consciousness at the time of death, we certainly will receive a suitable body. Devotees, that is why it is so important to think and to chant the name of Bhagwan continuously. It's one of the 9 forms of devotion we covered on Tuesday night. Chant, smaranam, japi, that name, call that name of Bhagwan. So when it comes that time for us to take our last breath on this physical plane, this mortal world, we are able to say or to call Bhagwan's name without any problem whatsoever. Beautiful bhajan tells us now, Bhagwan Shri Krishna. It says, O Lord, please do this much when the soul leaves my body that I take your beautiful name of Govinda. Whether it be the holy Ganges river or the Yamuna river or where Lord Krishna spends his time playing his flute, his Basuri, may Lord Krishna be present. Looking at Lord Krishna's attractive yellow garment made a strong presence in my heart. I start to smile at this. When the soul starts to leave from my throat, there is no way to stop it. At this critical time, may I never see the face of Yamraj. At this critical time when death comes so quickly, never forget Lord Shyama. May I ask, O Shyama, please bring Sri Radhe with you. This devotee is making such a plea that is selfish. Since I made such a plea from this point, you can decide what you wish to do with me. The bhajan tells us tonight.
Itna to karna swami जब प्राण तन से निकले हूँ गोविंद नाम लेके अब प्राण तन से निकले श्री गंगा जी का तट हो जमुना की वंशीवत हो ओ मेरा सावरा निकट हो जब प्राण तन से निकले पीताम्बरी कसी हो जब मन में एक बसी हो ओटो पे कुछ हसी हो जब प्राण तन से निकले जब कंठ प्राण आए कोई रोग ना सताए यम दर्शना दिखाए जब प्राण तन से निकले उस वक्त जल्दी आना नहीं शाम भूल जाना ओ राधे को साथ लाना जब प्राण तन से निकले एक भक्त की है अर्जी एक भक्त की है अर्जी खुद गर्द की है अर्जी आगे तुम्हारे मर्जी
Sing with me.
जब प्राण तन से निकले
प्रेम सबल बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल
हरि बोल
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल
सिंग विद मी
ओ राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय ओ राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय हो गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय
ओ राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय ओ राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय ओ हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल गोविंद हरि बोल 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 जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल ओ जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल ओ जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल ओ जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल ओ हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल गोविंद हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल
हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंडा
हरि नारायण हरिओ
हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंडा
हरि नारायण हरिओ
हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा
हरि नारायण हरिओ
हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा
हरि नारायण हरिओ
बनमारी मुरली धारी गोवर्धन गिरिवर धारी बनमारी मुरली धारी गोवर्धन गिरिवर धारी नित नित कर माखन चोरी गोपी मनहारी ओ नित नित कर माखन चोरी गोपी मनहारी हे आवो रे गोकुल के प्यारे आवो रे गोकुल के प्यारे
आवो रे नाच रचाओ रे आवो रे नाचो
क्लैप योर हैंड्स डिवोटीज क्लैप योर हैंड्स सिंग अलोंग डांस विद मी नाचो रे
आवो रे नाच रचाओ रे हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंडा हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंडा हरि नारायण हरि ओम
हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा
हरि नारायण हरि ओम
हरि केशव हरि गोविंदा
हरि नारायण हरि ओम
ओ बनमारी मुरली धारी गोवर्धन गिरिवर धारी बनमारी मुरली धारी गोवर्धन गिरिवर धारी नित नित कर माखन चोरी गोपी मनहारी ओ नित नित कर माखन चोरी गोपी मनहारी हे आवो रे गोकुल के प्यारे आवो रे गोकुल के प्यारे
आवो रे नाचो रे रास रचाओ रे आवो रे नाचो रे रास रचाओ रे हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंडा हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंडा हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंडा हरि नारायण हरि ओम
हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि नारायण हरि ओम हरि नारायण हरि ओम वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय राधे राधे टाइप इट इनटू योर चैट विंडोज डिवोटीज राधे राधे जय श्री कृष्णा ब्यूटीफुल इंडीड यू ऑल सांग सो ब्यूटीफुली क्लैप गिव योरसेल्व्स अ राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज द एनर्जी द शक्ति यू फेल्ट इट आई एम श्योर यू हैव इट्स फ्लोइंग द पर्सपिरेशन द टियर्स The joy of seeing and chanting and glorifying that beautiful name. You are an absolutely wonderful audience. Absolutely, as always. Blessings to each and every one of you. Our Pitris, our ancestors are receiving tonight. We're emanating tonight. All of this love, all of this positive energy, wherever they are. Our Pitris are happy. Tonight, you know, what we remember at the time of death is just not a matter of the momentary thought that occurs, eh? What we have done throughout our entire life will naturally come to mind as we leave, the soul leaves this body. The ultimate result is of this transmigration from one body to the next, is that we have tied one more knot
symbolically of that knot in the kush grass when we perform tarpanam. In the rope of attachment which binds us to this material world. No matter what the destination is, devotees, it is still not a victory. Whichever body we receive, whichever body the soul goes to, we are still embodied. It is an artificial covering entrapping us, a sheath. Lord Krishna describes this entire universe as dukkhalayam ashashvatam, temporary and full of suffering. No matter which body one has, these two qualities are here. But there is an alternative, a solution to this seemingly endless cycle of this endless cycle of birth. And the Lord Krishna tells us again in Bhagavad Gita, he says, Shri Krishna Uvacha, Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai.
Antkale cha mam eva smaran muktva kalevaram ya prayati samadbhavam yati nasti atra samshayah.
Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. And Lord Krishna says, Bhagavan says, and whoever at the end of his life, devotees, listen carefully to this, eh? Whoever at the end of his life quits this body, remembering me alone, at once shall attain my nature. Of this, there will be no doubt. Of this, he says, there will be no doubt. Radhe, Radhe, Jai Shri Krishna, Bake Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. After death, devotees, you can go to one of four places. One, near God. It's called Salokya Moksha. I quote from Baba now. Two, in the lap of God, Samipya Moksha. Three, mixing with God, Sarupya Moksha. And four, merging with God, Sayujya Moksha. The fourth, merging with God, Sayujya Moksha, is the best. From God we have come, and to Him should be our ultimate return. You know, each life experience on earth and each incarnation of soul offers the jiva an opportunity to learn and to overcome its inconsistencies and blemishes so that it too can become one with the whole. We cannot have likes and dislikes, preferences, prejudices and attachments and yet expect our soul to be liberated. The soul, therefore, needs to be born again, 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 till it overcomes its state of delusion and realizes its completeness. Bare bhagya manushatana pava, you all know it very well. When a person dies, his soul, along with some residual consciousness, leaves the body through one of the nine gates of the body. We'll cover this. I know you all are familiar with it, but we'll cover it again. Navratri is coming soon. We'll speak about this. The nine gates of this body. The soul then goes to another world and returns again after spending some time there. What happens to the soul after it leaves its body, this body, and before it returns or reincarnates again, is a great mystery about which we can perhaps form an idea after studying our scriptures, devotees. Tonight, Hinduism speaks of the four courses that men follow after death. Satya Sanatan Vedic Dharma. The first is called Devayana, the way of the gods, is followed by spiritually advanced souls who lead an extremely pure life, devoting themselves to wholeheartedly meditation on Brahman, but who have not succeeded in attaining complete self-knowledge before death. They repair to Brahmalok, the highest heaven, and from there in due course attain liberation or moksha. The second course, known as Pitriyana, the way of the fathers, is followed by ritualists and philanthropists who have cherished a desire for the results of their charity, austerity vows, and for worship. Following this path, they repair to Chandralok, the lunar sphere, and after enjoying immense happiness there, as a reward for their good actions, they return again to earth, since they still have earthly desires. Devotees, the third course, which leads to hell, Narak, is followed by those who lead an impure life, performing actions forbidden by our scriptures. They are born in subhuman species, Patal, eh? the nether world. After expiating the evil actions, they are again reborn on earth in human bodies. And the fourth course is for those who are extremely vile in their thoughts and their actions. They are reborn again and again as insignificant creatures such as mosquitoes and fleas. Yes. Eventually, after expiation or repentance of their evil actions, they too return to human bodies on this earth. When a soul assumes a human body, it takes up the thread of spiritual evolution of its previous human birth and continues to evolve towards self-knowledge according to Hinduism, Sanatan Dharma. All souls will ultimately attain self-knowledge. The four courses do not apply to those souls who attain self-knowledge before or at the time of death. For these souls, there is no going to any realm. Upon their death, these souls become absorbed in Brahman, and the elements of their body, mind, and complex return to the original source. Devotees, one of the proven methods to begin that process of self-knowledge is by chanting the glories of the name of Bhagwan, which we are doing on Shivoham. Tonight, I want to address just two points before we go into our next segment, which is meditation, of course, a children's segment. I have received many calls over the past few days, text messages, emails, and so forth. Devotees, humbly, some confused, some reading a lot of information, of course, because of social media now, we have a plethora of information. The first question is, Panditji, Baba, can we still perform our home pujan, which is our daily morning and evening offerings, lighting our diya and arti and so forth, with our murtis and our pictures in our altar? Is there anything wrong in doing that during Pitripaksh? The answer is yes, absolutely. God is not on vacation. Bhagwan does not go on vacation. He is available 24/7, 365. Our scriptures teaches us this is not an inauspicious, it's an auspicious time to give worship and praises to our Pitris. And the only way we can do that, the Pitris, if you think about this, the Pitris, their souls have already left the body. We have cremated those bodies. Who, in fact, are we paying obeisance to? Bhagwan. Bhagwan will ensure that all of our love or dedications and offerings make their way to the Pitris, wherever they are, whether they're in another body or whether they have merged back to him. Similarly, when we make the offerings of tarpanam, tilanjali, right, the water and the black til and so forth, on the kush grass, or some of us prepare food. We take out we cook food, the favorite dishes, sattvic food, of course, and we offer it, we put it outside, we say, this is for the Pitris. Who, in fact, is receiving that? You know, let me clear up another misconception. There's no such thing as dead work or dead man work, okay? There's no such concept in Sanatan Vedic Dharma. I can tell you that for a fact. There's none. There's no such thing as feeding or making food for the dead or the deceased. Absolutely not. If you are feeding the dead, if you have this concept in your mind, and if you are feeding the dead or deceased, and he comes or he or she comes to eat food in your yard, you got bigger problems. Okay? The food, just like, I'll come to one more concept before we go into the next segment. The food that you prepare, the water, whether it's you give him soda, juice, whatever, and you place it outside in the back, that goes to Bhagwan, okay? Bhagwan is the administrator. He now will take those offerings and make sure it goes to wherever those Pitris are. Devotees, I ask you, I beg of you, I plead with you, do not be afraid of Pitripaksh. Do not be afraid. It is not a time when people say jambi walking around. You know what jambi is? Bhoot and preet and so forth. No, nonsense. Not at all. It's a very auspicious time. Let us use this time to give worship to our Pitris. Another question that came up. Baba, can we do havan? Can we offer havan? Absolutely. Any ritual that is being performed must contain a havan. Why should you not do havan in Pitripaksh? It is so important. Call the names of the Pitris, when call the names of your ancestors when you make these offerings. Bhagwan will make sure that they receive it. Do not be misled. When you make your offerings into the Havan Kund, you call the names of the Pitris. You're offering those ingredients to the Havan Kund. That soul is either in another body or it is with Bhagwan. Bhagwan will administer your offerings to make sure that your ancestors would have received the offerings. Please, do not be misguided. Okay? And I'd like to thank all of the learned spiritualists who have posted and shared so much information on Facebook and all the social media platforms that we are being guided properly. If you have any doubts, if you have any questions, please contact me or any of the pandits or panditas that are online. We are all qualified, I think, enough to speak with authority, some authority on these. I hope that I would have cleared up any misunderstandings or any misinterpretations as to Pitripaksh. Now, as we go into the next segment, devotees, to close off this segment of the Katha, Baba tells us, a human body is associated with six stages of transformation: birth, growth, change, evolution, death, and destruction. Death accepts no excuse, he says. Tears do not move its heart, death we're speaking about. Death gives advance notice of his arrival to take you
notice in the form of gray hair, falling teeth or losing hair, failing vision, folding of the skin, etc. Death may call at any moment. We know this very well. Every moment, everyone is nearing death. Death is not a deplorable event. Don't ever feel that way. Death is not a deplorable event. We must prepare ourselves for this event called death. It is a journey's end. It is a living death if one is obsessed by pride, ego, anger, abhiman, so to speak. All pitris, all our departed loved ones, I want you to bring them into your minds in thought and transmit this prayer of love and caring to them tonight. Through the positive vibrations, I want you to sit upright and I want you now to feel the presence, not the presence, but feel the energy emanating from the mantras as we call upon our pitris tonight, all of our ancestors, all those who have gone to the beyond, all of them. Take a deep breath.
Mukam karoti vachalam pangum lam gayate girim yad kripatum aham vande paramanandam madhavam. Om trayambakam yajamahe sugandhim pushti vardhanam urvarukam eva vandanam mrityor mokshyama amrutat tamasoma jyotirgamaya. Om tamasoma jyotirgamaya tamasoma jyotirgamaya. Prem se bolo Baki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai.
Devotees, now it is time. We will chant firstly 3 Oms, then 21 Om Namah Shivaya as we chant. Om 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 Namah Shivaya. 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 Vake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Devotees, as we sit in a comfortable position tonight, position your chairs or you cross your legs on the floor. Make sure your back is straight and your head is upright. I want you to breathe. Take a deep breath. Take another deep breath. And let a feeling of love grow in your heart. And let us spread that love all through you. Think of someone tonight who you know is ill or hurt and send this love to them. Let your love spread further and further to everyone. To all the animals, to all the birds, to all the creatures and the plants everywhere. Now bring your attention back to where you are. Open your eyes and stretch. Smile at the person next to you. And of course, now it's time for Growing Pearls of Kindness, our children's series. These stories, although geared for children, are loaded with great teachings and lessons for us all. It is my hope that these stories will instill faith and remind our younger generation that they are God's children and we are their earthly guardians. To be kind, to make a positive difference in this world. Let us listen to tonight's story, devotees. It's called Stick to Your Innate Nature, Whatever May Happen. A hermit was once bathing, one day bathing in the Ganga, in the Ganges, when he saw a scorpion. This is God encased in the scorpion form and name, he felt. He wanted to save the scorpion, so he took it in his palm. But when it stung him, he dropped it in the waters. Then he was stricken with remorse, and so he lifted it up again. Thus it stung him 5 or 6 times more, but he persisted on his mission of mercy and at last managed to drop it on a dry piece of land so that it could go its own way, alive and happy. Many people who watched his efforts laughed at him for his stupidity and exaggerated sympathy. The hermit told them that the scorpion had taught him a lesson and that he was thankful for it. They asked, "What?" The hermit said, "Stick to your innate nature.
whatever may happen. That is what it has taught me, he says. It is its nature, the scorpion's nature, is to sting regardless of whom, what, or when. Some questions and personal reflections tonight. How do you feel as you heard this story? Does the story remind you of anything in your own lives? Do you stick to your true nature? I ask you this question, I repeat. Do you stick to your true nature? What really is your true nature? Do you focus on learning what brings you as well as others kindness and joy and wisdom? Tonight's learning lessons. You see, Baba tells us, man's nature is to achieve jnana and ananda is man's essence. Love is in the blood, it's in the bloodstream that sustains him. And peace is the vision that guides and directs him. That is the reason why he is addressed as Amritasya Putra in the Upanishads. He is the son of immortality. He has no birth and no death. God has two dwellings, one in heaven and the other in a meek and thankful heart, says Isaac Walton. The divine is not something high above, you know. It is heaven, it is earth, it is inside us. Moheri Obesha. Be assured that just as an hour is only a part of a day, so to life on this earth is a part, only a part of eternity. C.L. Allen. Perhaps there are not stars, but rather openings in heavens where the love or a lost ones pours through the shine through and shines down upon us to let us know that they are happy. Eskimo proverb. Of all the music that is reached farthest into heaven, it is the beating of a loving heart. Henry Ward Beecher. In conclusion of our katha tonight, devotees, God's kingdom is within you and I. He is within us. Just behind your perception, just behind your thoughts, just behind your feelings, He is. Every grain of food we eat, every breath we take is God. Paramahansa Yogananda. That, my devotees, is our true nature. A manifestation, a spark of divinity, eternal consciousness. Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai Umapati Mahadev ki jai satyam Shiva Shankar Bhagavan ki jai. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba ki jai. Devotees and children, I want you to say to your parents and siblings and those around you now, I know that God is always with me, everywhere and in everything. I understand that what I think, what I say, and what I do has an effect on others as well as on myself. And every being needs love and kindness. I will choose to be kind to everyone, to all the plants and animals on planet Earth, and say to them now, I love you. I want to say to everybody on this broadcast, I love you. Type it into your chat windows, those of you who are able to. Add another act of kindness and continue to grow your strands of pearls, children. Chidananda Rupaha Shivoham Shivoham Prem Sivulvaki Vindraban Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Devotees, to everyone that's celebrating their birthdays this past week or this upcoming week, I say to each and every one of you, happy birthdays. I want to extend a very happy birthday to my dear brother Dinesh Bhapia, who is in Toronto, an excellent drummer dhulak player. Also to Shireen Budhai, all the way in Texas, one of my devotees. To my brother Dwayne Murillo, all the way in Belize, listening to us tonight. And to little Aliyah, your grandma, Mrs. Parande Rampasar, or Pinal, is sending you birthday greetings as well. Tonight, I want to extend a very speedy recovery to my dear brother, Sri Kapil Bisoon, who is recovering tonight in the hospital. My dear brother, I hope and I pray my prayers and everyone's prayers are with you for speedy recovery. Devotees, time permitting tonight, we have a few more minutes left. I just want to share with you one more fact. Pitripaksh, as you know, it started on Wednesday. It will end on Thursday, the 17th of September, precisely at 6:59 a.m. 6:59 in the morning, Pitripaksh will end here in the Eastern time zone. And again, please make your offerings. Take out your food and so forth, but make sure you're doing the offerings the right way, okay? If you have any questions, feel free to reach out. We are here to help you. Tonight, as we close, before we go into Arati, let me thank DJ Mamu Kavitaram Charitarji on Akashvani. Thank you so much for broadcasting and giving us this air to listen to Shivoham. thank you for your continued support and to all the sponsors as well. To those of you on Swarg HD, thank you Hema Ramnarayan, Sharma Ramnarayan and others. To my brother Satyanand Maharaji on Bhakti TV as well, thank you so much, my friend. And to all of you on YouTube Live and here on Facebook Live, we'd like to say to you, thank you as well tonight. We sing tonight. This bhajan now tells us, oh man, this garland is broken and all the pearls have scattered. After sharing company with each other for a few days, and now one of the family members has passed. No one knows where they have gone. Everyone must depart this world one day to leave this union. Their life is now dreamed, rooted in separation. In the beginning, they dreamed of living together in joy, but shattered dreams are now filled their eyes. They have gathered their memories, and with lowered gazes now, they have gone their separate ways. The bhajan, you all know it very well. It's a very, very sorrowful bhajan. It will bring back a lot of memories. But tonight, as we sing this bhajan, I want you to think about your pitris and share, send your love, channel your love, emanate your love to your pitris tonight. Prem se bolo. Prem se bolo, Bhagwan Krishna Chandra ki jai. We say Ram Naam Satya hai to our pitris. We say Om Sadgati.
Toot gayi hai mala. गई है माला मोती बिखर चले दो दिन रह कर साथ जाने किधर चले टूट गई है माला के दुनिया छोड़ चलेंगे आज विरह में सपने मिलन की दुनिया छोड़ चलेंगे आज विरह में सपने खोए खोए नैनों में है उजरे उजरे सपने उजरे उजरे सपने याद की घटरी लिए झुका के नजर चले दो दिन रह कर साथ जाने किधर चले टूट गई है माला अब तो ये जग में जिएंगे आंसू पीते पीते अब तो ये जग में जिएंगे आंसू पीते पीते जैसी इनकी वैसी इनकी और किसी पे न बीते और किसी पे न बीते कोई मत पूछो इन्हें ये डगर चले दो दिन रह कर साथ जाने किधर चले टूट गई बिखर चले दो दिन रह कर साथ जाने किधर चले जाने किधर चले जाने किधर चले
राम नाम सत्य है ओम सद्गति टूट गई है माला मोती. Devotees, wherever our pitris are, I want you to channel that love that you just felt. I want you to channel it to your pitris, your ancestors, those your loved ones who have gone to the beyond. We send them our love. We send them our blessings tonight. Tonight, I ask all of you now, thank you so much for giving me your undivided attention tonight. I'm sorry if I've saddened some, made you sad with that bhajan. It's a beautiful bhajan. But I want you to channel that love to your ancestors, okay? Tonight, I'd like to ask all of you who prepared your arati, your thalis and so forth, please stand. We perform arati tonight to Bhagwan Shri Krishna. We say, arati kunj bihari ki, Shri Giridhar Krishna Murari ki. साजं च वच समयुक्तं महीनायोजितं मया दीपं ग्रहान देवश त्रैलोक्यं च मिरापहम् आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की गले में बैजंती माला माला बजावे मुरली मधुर बाला माला श्रवण में कुंडल जल काला जल काला नंद के नंद श्री आनंद कंड मोहन ब्रिज खंड राधिका रमण बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की गगन संग आंग कांटी काली काली राधिका चमक रही आली आली लटन में हारे बन माली भमर से अलग कस्तूरी तिलक चंद्र सी झलक ललित चभि श्यामा प्यारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की जहाते प्रगट भई गंगा गंगा कलुष कली हारिणी श्री गंगा गंगा स्मरण से होट मोह भंगा भंगा बसीश जता के बीच हरे यग कीच चरण ढवि श्री बनवारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की प्रेम से बोलो बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय राधे राधे डिवोटीज वंस अगेन बिफोर यू लीव टुनाइट प्लीज शेयर दिस ब्रॉडकास्ट ऑन योर फेसबुक पेजेस शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड रिलेटिव्स एज वी कंटिन्यू टू ग्लोरीफाई भगवान वी सिंग नाउ कथा विसर्जन हो तो है सुनो वीर हनुमान राम लक्ष्मण जानकी सदा करो कल्याण लेट अस ग्लोरीफाई महावीर स्वामी प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की
विसर्जन होत है सुनो वीर हनुमान रामा लक्ष्मण जानकी सदा करो कल्याण एक घड़ी आदो में पुनिया तुलसी संघट साधिके
खटे खोटे अपराध। ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो, ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो, जो जन जहां से आए हो, कथा सुनो मन लाए अपने अपने नाम को विदा हो टरशाए। श्रोता सब आसन गए शंभु गए कैलाश, रामायण मम हृदय महान आन करहु तुम पास। ओ रामा लक्ष्मण जानकी, रामा लक्ष्मण जानकी, भरत शत्रु हनु भाई कटा विसर्जन हो तू है एक ऐसी शनवाय। धन्य घड़ी वह आदि की जहां हो टहरि नाम, नड़के कौन्य कलाइए जड़ी गई वह जाय।
Prem se bolo Mariara Purushottam, Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki, and to all the devotees tonight who have been sharing, who have been sharing the lyrics of the song, the bhajans, who have been sharing the words, who have been clapping, who have been chanting, who have been cheering everyone on. We say to you, Bhagwan blessings. We sing now, Satyanarayan Bhagwan ki.
Narayan, Narayan, oh, Satyanarayan, Narayan, Narayan, oh. Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan Narayan Om. Jai Sat Guru Deva, Jai Sat Guru Deva, Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan 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 Om Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan 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 Om Narayan Narayan Om Narayan Narayan Om
Prem Sabalo
Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan 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 Om Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan Narayan Om. Om Jai Sat Guru Deva, Om Jai Sat Guru Deva, Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan 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 Om Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan 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 Om Narayan Narayan Om Narayan Narayan Om
Prem Sabalo
Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan 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 Om Om Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan Narayan Om Om Jai Sat Guru Deva Om Jai Sat Guru Deva Om Jai Sat Guru Deva
Prem Sabo Sri Satya Narayan Bhagavan Ki
Jai Paramam Pavitram Bhava Vibhutim Paramam Vichitram Lila Vibhutim Paramartha Ishtharth Moksha Pradhatam Bhava Vibhutim Idamashrayami Paramam Pavitram Bhava Vibhutim Paramam Vichitram Lila Vibhutim Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu Om Shiva Hare Shiva Rama Sake Prabhu
त्रिविदुता पनिवारन हे विभु अज जनेश्वर यादव पाहि माम शिवहरे विजयम कुरु मे बलम कमललोचन राम दयानिधि हर गुरु व्रत रक्षक गोपदे शिवतनो भव शंकर पाहि माम शिवहरे विजयम कुरु मे बलम प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलम प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलम प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलम ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम।
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय। श्री सत्यनारायण भगवान की जय। उमापति महादेव की जय। पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय। प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय। मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम श्री कृष्ण चंद भगवान की जय। आदिशक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की जय। प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा की जय। डिवोटीज एंड ऑफ कोर्स ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय सन यंगेस्ट सन पंडित केशव जी एंड myself wish you very very pleasant evening. We say thank you koti koti dhanyavad as we will sing now our final bhajan tonight as we always do. Om Namah Shivaya Chidananda Rupah Shivoham Shivoham. We sing tonight. Bye. Om
Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bole, Namah Shivaya, Rameshwara, Shiva Rameshwara, Har Har Bole, Namah Shivaya, Shiva Rameshwara, Shiva Rameshwara, Har Har Bole, Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bole. Shivaya Ganga Dhara Shiva Ganga Dhara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Shiva Ganga Dhara Shiva Ganga Dhara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Jatadhara Shiva Jatadhara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Shiva Jatadhara Shiva Jatadhara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Someshwara Shiva Someshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Shiva Someshwara Shiva Someshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Vishveshwara Shiva Vishveshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Shiva Vishveshwara Shiva Vishveshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Shiva Koteshwara Shiva Koteshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Shiva Koteshwara Shiva Koteshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Mahakaleshwara Mahakaleshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Mahakaleshwara Mahakaleshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah
नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम प्रेम से बोलो माँ पटी महादेव की जय ओम राम नाम सत्य है ओम सरगति ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय डिवोटीज as we close tonight let me extend my congratulations to the people of the island of Jamaica many land of many peoples to my dear brother Dr. Winston Tolan my aunt auntie Dolores Tolan and so many brothers and sisters and friends in the island of Jamaica beautiful indeed you all have had a beautiful safe elections earlier this week where your now prime minister again re-elected the honorable Andrew Holness has been re-elected to power with a landslide majority. Yes, landslide majority. So to all the people of Jamaica, to all my brothers and sisters and friends and relatives in Jamaica, I say to all of you, congratulations. We pray for the safety of the people of Jamaica and of course, may the government of the Honorable Mr. Andrew Holness, may he serve you all righteously. We ask and again, we give offer congratulations from all here at the Sheboham family to you, the beautiful people of Jamaica. One love, all right? Iriman, yes. Hopefully, once COVID is over, we will once again start visiting to conduct our satsangs and so forth in Jamaica. And for those of you on Sheboham, you can join us. Yes, from wherever you are, join us in Jamaica as well for live. We have beautiful satsangs in Jamaica. Wonderful people indeed. Devotees, please remember to join me for the 42nd edition of Sheboham on Tuesday night, this coming Tuesday from 7 to 9 p.m. right here. Invite your friends and relatives and don't forget to share this broadcast, share the feed. I thank each and every one of you for your participation, for your love, all the broadcasts, all the media houses. Thank you all so much. And thank you for your feedback. I know I go back and read the comments. There are too many for me to respond to. Please understand and know that I always read your comments and I will give one comment for the whole program after every session. So again, koti, koti, dhanyavad. May you all be safe. Please exercise caution during this period of COVID-19. It's not over yet. We in Florida, we are seeing some tremendous drops in our numbers. We are looking very good at this point. I pray to Bhagwan that we will remain there and that COVID also for the rest of the United States and wherever, all over this world. And of course, my home country of Trinidad as well and all the islands, Guyana, Suriname, Jamaica, all over, we say, and India, those of you listening from India tonight as well, my brothers and sisters in India. Devotees, it's been a pleasure. It's been a wonderful evening spent, well spent in worshiping our Bhagwan. And of course, sharing and sending, channeling our love to our beautiful Pitris, wherever they may be, whichever bodies, or if they have merged with the Paramatma. Again, koti koti dhanyavad. May you all be blessed until we meet again. Have a safe rest of weekend. Those of you who have the holiday on Monday, I say to you, happy Labor Day. Enjoy your holiday, all right? Until we meet again, this is Pandit Neel Dev Prasad, my son Pandit Keshav, saying to you, Fir milenge, koti koti dhanyavad. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.